better player this game. I was a better player this game. I was expecting more goals. I won more tackles. I had more interceptions. Okay? I was a better player this game. Because I had so many blocks. So many of my shots were blocked by Koundé. Then Beckham had that one go wide. And then that guy just does one. I mean, it's all RNG this game. It's annoying. Because the guy scored off of a chip goal that went, it had no height on it. It went straight forward. It happens so many times in the games I play is when I chip it, is it does not go freaking forward at all. Well, no, it doesn't go high at all. It goes only forward, so the goalkeeper always saves it. But my goalkeeper dives below for some reason. But when I always chip it, the goalkeeper jumps and gets it. But when he chips it, my goalkeeper dives. It is all RNG this game. All RNG. His first goal was off of a kickoff, and his second goal was off of my dumb goalkeeper. And I can't stop that. It is all this game is RNG. 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 How many auto blocks is he gonna get? Granted, auto blocks aren't bad, but he had like three auto blocks with Koundé. One of them was crazy. One of them was a crazy auto block. One of them was like a bad FIFA 22 auto block. But then the other two was like, should he have got to that? Out of the other two blocks that he made, one of them he probably should have got to, but he made it regardless. Like, there's only so much I can do when I'm playing to prove that I'm the better player. There's only so much that I can do. I had more expected goals. I had more shots. I had more possession. You know, like, there's only so much I can do. There's to a point to where, I think I said this in a clip before, the game has to meet me halfway somewhere. And with you giving that player a goal by just letting him chip me like that, to where I chip my opponent so many times, but the chip always goes straight at the goalkeeper rather than above him. And when I put power on it, it goes above the bar. Even like when I'm outside, super outside of the box, and I put like a medium power, it soars over. Like, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. This, all of this game is RNG. All of it is. One day you'll play against a good keeper. That will save everything. Another day your goalkeeper might make a save to keep you in the game. You know, it's all RNG this game. All RNG. And I wish I could be that player whose Koundé had three blocks. One of them was incredible. By the way, you know, it's just all RNG. And I can't, there's only so much I can do. Because I'm not an amazing player. So.